Yes, sir.
Hey.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Church of God, we are going to pray to the God that answers by fire.
Yes.
The fire of the Lord, the Bible says, God answered in Isaac's prayer and in the wife conceived.
Yes.
So what we are going to pray about, the fire from above will come down in our hearts.
Yes.
I don't know what is troubling you, but Isaac recognized that there is a problem with his wife, and he stood and prayed.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Church of God, we are going to pray.
Yes.
The prayer request, you are going to pray. The problem that is troubling you to be not a God-fearing person, you are going to stand between that problem and the God. God will help you.
By fire.
Because definitely, when you stand and pray, the fire of the Lord will bend the problem.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Church of God, again, we are going to pray that God, we need to know you more.
Yes.
We need more of you.
Yes, sir.
I don't want to do your work with my experiences.
Yes, sir.
I don't want to do your work with my thoughts.
Yes, sir.
But I need more of you.
Yes.
The last request, we are going to pray for this organization.
Yes, sir.
We are going to pray the Spirit of the Lord, the fire of the Lord, expose everything that is not of God.
Yes, sir.
Believe me, I taught you last time.
Yes.
That among the weeds, there were weeds.
Yes.
Hey, we are going to pray that God, whatever that is not of God,
yes, sir.
The fire of God.
My fire.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Church of God, it takes a person
yes.
to pray and it takes God to answer.
Yes.
Whatever we are going to pray about.
Yes, sir.
I've given you three requests.
Yes, sir.
And I believe that you have got your own request.
Yes, sir.
But I assure you that as the fire of the Lord that will arise above, come more upon us.
Yes, sir.
We'll fix every challenge upon us.
Yes, sir.
Let's pray.
want the Holy Spirit to empower me. Come forth.
Thank you.